Hello everyone, welcome back to GTA 5 City. So, honestly, I don't know what I was doing last time I left off. I do know what mission I'm on and all that. I don't know what I was talking about, because it's been like a month by now. But you know what, I decided to come back, because, well, crime never dies. Oh my god, look at this hardened criminal. Okay, where is he? Ma'am, that cost you your tire. I love how they're always fucking driving the... I'm gonna let you take responsibility for the previous woman. Get back here! God dang it. Why didn't I choose to play San Andreas? And I have auto aim. Robbing people. It's grand to be that stupid to run into the same. Hello, officer. You did not see a thing. Ah, there was a stupid cop. I hurt myself. So yeah, I just thought of something. I cannot ride motorcycles in this game. That could potentially be a problem. Especially if you're speeding through traffic like an idiot. It's a rampage! So now the amount of gang members that's here is increased. Significantly. I won't kill the same person twice. That's cruel. Yeah, you can't pick up any money while doing a rampage. Don't you dare try and shoot me. Or punch for that matter. I only need four more. Fast. Now I can pick up all the money and guns. Stealing an ambulance. Fun fact, that was not even the reason I went here. Actually, I know of a hidden package that's right around here. Somewhere. You know, it's usually not enough reason to stop. If you think it's right around here somewhere, then I know it's right around here somewhere. Like, basically, it's one of these shower things, I believe. This is not a deep enough pool. You can't actually swim in it. Like, really, your ankles are wet in it. People just don't understand what a good pool looks like anymore. Like really, yeah, it's probably because in this game swimming is disabled, so if they make the pools too deep, you would actually die in them. I just got my second package. I can only imagine my first one came from the one spot behind the fucking building. You can actually live in. Yeah, that one spot behind the building you can live in. There are many buildings you can live in. Yeah, this is a... I would in fact not decide to fight the guy with a machete. Just gonna call that. Would have probably rather gone for living. I just have to look for a heart real quick, cause some way too damn to do the mission he's gonna ask of me, cause it's a fucking terrible... heart mission. Shit. This is a robbery. Get out of the car. Since the heart is just reachable, that's good. Technically in the other half of the city now. Which is still closed. Which I believe is not too long in this game, but you can't access the other parts. I am very rude. I want this gun, I want this gun, I want this gun. I'm a cheapskate, okay? I need more bullets, and I'm too greedy to pay for it. Granted, I forgot how to even shop. Yeah. Let's go take the cheetah. Cheetah is still the fastest car in the game. Let's go. Why is there a random truck parked? Oh, I was almost throwing up. God dang it. This always happens. There was an accident. I saved my life. I owe myself my life now. House. There's not even TV. Look at that, he has like a much better weapon. I don't know why he's running. I'm not gonna let you shoot it. Follow him. Might as well have gotten on foot. Yeah, this is a very, very boring mission. I literally just have to follow until he decides to go home. Oh, fun fact, the right button's a brake. Boy. Boy, asshole. How dare you shoot at me? This is actually a realistic depiction of shooting at a moving vehicle. It goes all over the place, only the smoke prints I'm pretty sure not work, won't work like that. Pretty sure a bullet doesn't even leave such a trace. Ah, that could just be experience from watching TV talking. Oh, holy f- oh no, there he's being shot, let's drive straight at it. Yeah, I would get it if you braked, turned around, full speed backwards, full speed the other way. Now this guy... Ah, bullets! Ah, let's catch up to the bullets. Like, I don't overdrive fast enough for that, but... Ah, bullets! Yeah, I passed the mission. I don't know if I actually did this before or did I again forgot and then I again forgot to save. But this is nice. Oh, I took a little bit of damage there. No, no. There's no falling out weaving. Not much dog. Never tells me. No, he's walking the dog. Ah, yes. Wouldn't be much point in watching a dog that's being walked. Alright, there's no climbing in this game. Drones. This will make driving a fast car a lot safer. Also a lot more... Oh, never mind, the drugs don't work anymore to enter a car. Those drugs are just for Matrix dodge. Matrix dodging. It's a new word. It could be a word, actually. Just, you know, the act of an in-game dodging a fast-moving projectile with the usage of slow motion. Let's go pick up the phone. I think a little bit of a cold. Itchy nose. A little bit tired too. I'm always tired. Like, no joke, I'm always feeling very exhausted. Do not use any weapons. Why does it say don't? Now I have actually a proper ramming vehicle. And I think I tried this mission before. Or could you remember my previous playthrough? Well, this car is actually fit for ramming on a car. You're not allowed to use any guns, so... The police! There is clearly a witness of a police car following another car and ramming it. This isn't an accident, this is a plain old hit and run. All it needs is one more hit. Mom! So if you have any games, like famous games, like or anything, even unfamous games, you know, any game, just be sure to suggest it, because I can really use suggestions now and then. So unstable. The Phnom Pan 86.
Tommy,
what, Ricardo?
These idiots, they always try to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing?
Oh, whoa, don't throw faces at me. Quentin? Now I get a fancy gun. They're never having it. You're already heading there. Oh, where are we? Like, how are we not noticed? Honestly, when he was flying on the way here, he was more stable. This bike off for piloting. Why are we going to the house, next house over? We need that house. What are you doing? Mr. Lance Fans Dance? Wanna play some tennis? Let's play Land. Well, sure it is. You just steal another one. in any logical scenario, they would have already been firing while we were still busy there. No, he doesn't have a blind spot. No. You're polite. I have to go answer a phone. Okay, so that was kind of a large break. Oh my god. Okay, so now I'm going to... Yeah, okay, do it. Look. Fuck your lands! Well, I'm gonna keep that weapon. There should be plenty to take care of him. I do like bullets. I do. Do you like bullets? Here, have a few. Well, one of my friends is gonna start playing games while I'm playing. Like, you can't even fucking turn that off, I believe. Why? Why? Didn't you just... drop me on the roof? Again, they would have all come and they'd have come one by one. They would not have been able to do shit. Oh, look at that. All bridges to mainland are open. Yeah! You hear that? You hear that, random guard? You hear that? Random guard. Did you just go up to a random guard and just... See how they'll probably punch you. I would not recommend it. Like, probably they will. Dangerous, man. Some people here make real offenses, like not getting out of the way for a SWAT car. I'm pretty sure I outrank you. I outrank you, officer. Jeez. If I want to run over a pedestrian, it's all okay. Adam! I believe he's called Adam? Fuck. What's he called? It's Donald? We should build a wall. I don't know how it would work on an island, but the wall off the entire island. It will still be a better idea than Trump's idea to board the border of Mexico. Some Cuban gang. The lights flash. They're going. Like, I fucking hate how this building looks now. I hope I'm not the only one, because it's really bothering me. The fact that, oh yeah, the windows are blown. Yeah, they're not. They're still there. It looks now looks like more like a bad artwork. Like what a child would design. Come on! How many cop cars are going to be driving here on this island off the ridge? I would retract my previous statement. It would be logical for cops to... Oh my god, you have plenty of dodging room here? No, you go on to the... Ma'am? Yeah, shit, that woman had a cool car. I'm gonna see, keep saving up my money until I actually can buy businesses. I can do that while I'm still done with BS. I can't have to do shit. I still have completed all the missions with D. All the D missions. Even some of the B, I believe. I'm not gonna tell. I'm not gonna spoil the story of the game. Like,
10 years.
This is a game that's at least 10 years old. Who is that? Who's there? Who is that? He's a dick. Who is that? He's a douchebag. Who is that? He's a dickhead. Who is that? He's a cop. Fuck. Whoa! Who made sure to put a bomb on that car? They did a great job. Okay, cats over here. So you're in a 30-mile. Did he drop a coffin? That must be about the most disrespectful thing I've ever seen. Just to drop a coffin. How many coffins are in there? Is that guy's head poking out? What? I think that's what exploded. Yeah, it's too bad that they disappear. Oh! Yes! It definitely wasn't what exploded. Then the town figured. No, once did this can. How dare you charge me money? Get over here! So, I forgot my money. Money. How am I going to build a wall? Hold on, what is his name? I believe on them. No, it's Avery! Avery Carrington. Why the heck was Adam? I don't know. But let's go work for Ricardo Diaz. Ricardo Diaz. Like, the fun thing about this game, in comparison to the other one, is that the military can actually come after you. Which, of course, is extremely unrealistic. You'll never, ever send the military after a single individual. That would be overkill in every form of the word. My leg. I love how it looks. My leg's straight through the fucking. Pigeons have gone extinct. We should build a wall between the border of America and Costa Rica, even though they don't border at all. We should just build a wall just in... You know what? Not just a wall between the Mexican border and the American border, no, just a wall in America. We'll keep the Muslims out as well. Yes. Fucking hell. Trump statements, they're fun to mess around with. Honestly, how are you people even taking Trump serious? From day one of the campaign, fucking... Like, everybody was just shocked at how bad it was. He wasn't even in to win. You guys just letting him win. Something he didn't even plan. I believe he even admitted it openly that he was not planning on winning. And even he thought he would lose. But no, you guys give him attention with his bad ideas. And trust me, they are very bad. Yeah, I don't mind the blood under my tire. Don't mind the fact that I've already driven onto private property. I have to stay passive. I'm being passive! No! Died. No! Yes. Could you supply me with one small thing? A gun. Yeah, time's a Jeff, Tommy. How the fuck do we even get the legend away? Well, the ammunition is not close by either. Andrew, no guns in the world except for this. He's a junk trying to take me 5 meters. Is this a Land Rover? Stalker? It's a Land Stalker. It's completely fit for stalking people. I don't know. Why else would you call it a Land Stalker, not a Rover? Maybe it's just a little joke on Land Rover. Okay, so, he just... Okay, according to my map, if just keep going straight. On the left side of the road. If take the right side, you'll have to go and fucking around the building, and I'm lazy, I don't wanna. I am sorry, ma'am. You gotta realize that the sidewalk is not for people. It belongs to cars. The entire road belongs to cars. This machine belongs to cars. This officer belongs to cars. This random person belongs to cars. This random woman and these random woman all belong to cars. I'm noticing a high amount of like discriminated against people like women and fucking black people. Pay me more, pay me more. I'm just covered in good citizen bonus. I'm such a good citizen for punching that black guy to death. Like, what the fuck? Like, really? Well... Yeah, I guess I'm gonna piss off the cops. The next thing Yes, keep providing him. No! I then I lost my guns and some money. Yeah, I only got 100, so... It costs 100 to go to this hospital. Oh my god. I just feel... I feel angry. So angry. I might call it rage. Out of stock. You barely open for business, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. Hello, officer. Look at this guy. Hello. Can I help you? Don't mind the bloody corpse mine. Why are you shooting me? I only did a minor offense of murdering one person. You know, GTA logic is kind of wrong. Murdering a person is already a serious crime. It's a much more serious crime than scraping the car of a policeman. However, they're being treated as equal crimes in this game. Don't believe everything you play. No! I'm cleaning up the gangs! You guys have a lot of things that go way too far with these gangs. Like the fire department gang. Thinking they can fight all fire. They're fighting all the fucking fires. Picking a fight every bloody fire they find. Oh god. I really brought them to the point of anger this time. Five more people. I believe more. Yes, my wand will just magically disappears when I do that. Okay, but now it's time to get to the roof. If it's not here, I'm gonna be pissed. A hidden package! I completely forgot this was even here. Question, should I do a hidden package episode just to unlock a lot of cool shit like tanks? Actually unlock tank only through... Happy Easter. I just knew it was Easter egg in the game. A literal Easter egg. You know, normally, when you think of Easter eggs... Oh, hold on. I have to figure out how to freaking... God, how do you go forward again? Whoa! Ooh! Okay, okay, it's numpad 9 to go fucking forward? I'm not making up these controls as I go. Okay, it's actually numpad 9. I can only do it with numlock on, I like numlock. I always had numlock on, I don't even know what it does. I just have to always have it on. Okay. Why are there normal people in Diaz's mansion? Security, you're not doing your job. I'm going to skip this because we just saw this. Freedom is the way to go. Freedom is the best thing ever. Don't mess with freedom, or I will crash a helicopter onto your face. I just wrote that in the last 5 seconds, so they didn't steal anything. All things belong to, you know, someone else. Oh, look at that. Someone's clearly struggling with fucking helicopter controls. He must be a villain. Not just someone who just... Pretty sure they're shooting a roof. Some of them actually appear to be aiming for me. Snap. You guys are the No! You guys are just not smart. I'd rather have a screwed woman than a ham. Run away! Yeah. It's really crappy to have to get on a boat actually in this game. Just... Let's say that I miss. I'll die instantly because I can't fucking swim. Like, it's in Andreas. It's actually better because they already had swimming mechanics implemented. You just clearly seem. So you still see the trail of me approaching from the wrong side. And that's where the boat warped. And why, again, are there regular citizens and the astronauts? You know, guys are scrolling now. Oh! Tommy Vercetti, wall extraordinaire. Okay, let's try to get out. Okay. Oh, that's amazing. I'll see myself out. Hold on. Oh no, it's just not. I thought there would be a heart in here for some reason. I somehow remember there being a heart in here. I don't see how it's around Tears of Mansion, no, that makes sense. This is my command, man. I'm just gonna stab someone with a screwdriver eventually. I really wanna finish the Diaz missions because they're important. I would suggest not scratching your nuts with a gun. Okay. Might just have to do it tonight, do another live stream, because I had to wait so long. Huh? Oh! You guys are evil! Please, I don't know the music, please! His arm went through the steering wheel. We got some competition. But finally we know if the Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for? The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over. I like your style, man. Real fresh. Is it? No, let's be honest. Yeah, it's the Lions fans dance. Swing it. Oh no! Why did no one take the dinghy? This is the man that's going to drug deal. What a dinghy. It would be hilarious. No! Go, boat! Died. Boat. Oh my god, the reindeer look so bad. I remember the first time I saw it. I was really amazed with the fucking, oh my god, this is so realistic, the reindeer's actually up here. And now when you look back on it, you're like, shit, I like that. Like, you can see squares around it now. And it also may just be because my gamma's a little high. I have set a little bit higher than usual, just so, you know, people can see. You're doing this to me? Oh, I didn't plug it in. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. Diaz the... Ricardo Diaz, the sitcom. Better have not damaged me. Oh, you know it's competition! No! What the fuck keeps happening? I'm trying to drown myself and it's not working out. Yes, I am paying $100 each time, probably. On hospital bills. And then also paying for the taxi. Another... like, 9, but then I turn back from the taxi. Total, I made like 3. No, actually, I lose 97 because of the hospital bill. I would have been kind of overpowered if you could really, you know. Why don't they even make me walk there? Oh no, I'm gonna get lost in my walk there and then I'm gonna end up killing DS. Is that what they're thinking? Like, really, it's pretty straightforward where you have to go. No music! No music. No music. I just got off the phone here. I don't even have a phone in my hand. I'm not actually on the phone, but I can still not play the music. That will get me soon. Oh my god, the camera angle! Honestly, the control in that moment was so terrible. No, that's a duck! Even if your boat's fast, still need control. Hi, Lance. Hi, Lance. No, come on, the other route is better. You'll get onto the open seas, please. Where it's actually hard to lose people. Honestly, in a straight waterway, it's even harder. Go, it's final stretch. This is all up to you, because once we hit the point, all enemies will disappear. I believe heavily, heavily. But still. Oh, and now he's pissed. He just grinds Diaz's boat and sneezels it. Blaming everything on me. I gotta kill that guy one day. Oh no, goodbye, I got a tracksuit for his mission. A fucking tracksuit! I didn't end that lol, but you don't mention how much you get paid. Oh my god, oh god. Get the fuck. I love how stubborn everyone is. Like, I mean, like, people would have just gone out of the way and just looked at you angry. Like looking at you, like, you're the fucking incarnation of the devil. Be angry at you now, these. I have the hiccups. It's horrible. That was the real hiccup, but. Great, I'm lost. We should not have built walls. Why do we build walls? Damn you, Trump. That hiccup hit me in the stomach. I actually went out of breath, I'm not kidding. Like my flung my like my stomach went up, crushed my lungs. I'm not making this up. My last hiccup really, really, really hurt. Mr. Cortez, Mr. Cortez, I am here to help. Please allow me to. Please allow me to help. Okay, I need to do that one. Still I'm not sure. I do an episode where I'm just pulling up a map telling me where all the fucking hidden trophies are. Because hidden passages. So honestly, I'm not gonna actually look for them because that's horrible. Thinking of some of the hiding places, it's not just gonna bore the shit out of me. It's gonna bore the shit out of you, you, and you. So, yes. Yeah, they take military hardware to the most dangerous town. Where was it stored? Like, let's look. It came from this area. Now, the military base is over here. The airport is over here. So, no, it's actually over here. This is the airport. So, literally, this is actually very effective. The longest distance you'll have to take it, well, you usually land it on here, on this airstrip. So, you only have to go boom, across the street. Done. But no, it's in the middle of a fucking city. Okay, I believe you guys react to anything that you place on the road. Too bad you don't have C4. That's exactly what I wanted, actually. You might be like, yeah, you're just staying there. No, actually, I'm not. For this one time, I am actually telling the truth in the fact that I would want the guard to die. You'll see why. Like, there's a fucking huge ass escort. that failed. What happened there? We don't know, sir. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm on the safe side here, because first of all, they're gonna drop tire traps. Time in a tank. A tank is not a... You can't use tire traps like spikes, road spikes. I think they're called actually road spikes. Jeez, it took me way too long to say that. Honestly, I think they expected me to think longer about it. High five. High five. Thank you. I don't feel stupid. What you getting at? What you getting at? But I would shatter a car window with my fist. The murderer. Wait, what letter mission is that? The K Kent Hall. But you know what, guys? I think that's it for number 4. Is this number 4? I don't even remember. I'll check the number again before I render this. Should we get into editing? Yeah, it's lazy. I pissed off again! So guys, hope you enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like if you never know. We're first gonna go and buy a new house. I know just the place. It's awesome. It has a fucking helipad, okay? It's probably one of the coolest houses to buy. Even though, like, if you're in the area anyway, you might want to know. I know an even better house to buy. It's the best house in the game. It has everything you need. It's hidden even. It's fucking hidden. That's how good it is. It has literally... There's no shortcomings to this house. It's perfect. Gun! I don't know why it took me so long to realize. Gun! I love guns. I forgot my love. Gun. Here it is. Best house in the game. Okay, now let's get to the house with the helipad. I just remembered this house being for sale and it is really cheap. Like 1,000. Like honestly, everything else is gonna be fucking expensive in comparison. Honestly, actually, it's actually comparatively really, really expensive because you're paying a lot for nothing. Like, the house has no functionality. It's literally just a place that you can save. And it looks like crap, let's be honest. From all the houses, that one is the very worst. That's why it's only 1,000. It's still a lot of money for such a crappy place. Now let's get to a place that's worth money. Oh, they even done with his own bribing star. It also costs 14,000, and it's not even a business or anything. Don't mind the noises. So, it comes with 3 2-car garages, so 6 slots for cars, and... Yes, a helicopter. And it comes with all the functions of the Ocean Hotel. Ah, it's wet on my desk. I told you to worry. Yeah, that sometimes, okay. Oh, yes, yeah, so just to end this episode off. Let's fly into the sunset that's not even there for a couple of hours. What actually happens when you fly too far? Because it doesn't generate infinite oceans, I know that much. I don't know why the engine suddenly stopped. It should have slowed down because of the water, but it shouldn't have completely stopped. It shouldn't have gone crazy in the water. So guys, hope you enjoyed the video like I did, and see you all next time. Bye bye.